The TOWIE hunk headed deep into the Japanese jungle as he joined his co-stars Yazmin Oukhellou and Bobby Norris at TV2's bizarre new game show Evil Monkeys. ITV2's new show will see three celebrities trapped in a human zoo by a bunch of intelligently modified monkeys, where they're forced into a series of challenges in a bid to win money for their chosen charities. The stars were made to compete in three physical but hilarious challenges while wearing different sensory restraints. One can't see, one can't hear, and one can't talk. However, the battle to win the loot for his chosen charity was far from plain sailing for James, as he revealed he got hurt during one particularly brutal challenge. In the game, the star was blindfolded and set upon by the devious apes, who attacked him with bananas and papayas, with the experience proving painful for the hunk. Speaking exclusively to OK Online about his ordeal, he joked, "That was the toughest challenge, as those monkeys throwing bananas at me. They were very aggressive monkeys. I definitely lost a few brain cells. They terrorized me. Do you know something? I got concussion. I ain't gonna lie, it did hurt." However, despite his painful experience, Pete Wick's pal revealed that he was glad that he got a chance to portray a different side to his and Yasmin's relationship than what is usually shown on TOWIE. He explained, "With TOWIE, it's more focused on the ins and outs of our relationship and the ups and downs and stuff. Sometimes, when you go through lows within that environment, it's quite stressful. This show was all fun. But with this, it was just a breath of fresh air. It showed the real us, and it gave people a chance to see us for what we really are, how happy and normal we are as a couple. With TOWIE, as much as I love it, sometimes it is a bit doom and gloom, and emphasis is on the struggles of a relationship," he continued. "Whereas with Evil Monkeys, it showed us in good spirits. It doesn't show enough of the highs. It's a fun show. I'm with my friend Bobby and my girlfriend Yaz. It was a good experience. But how will the TOWIE stars fare? Will they bring the money home for their charities?" Evil Monkeys airs Thursday, 2 August at 9 p.m. on ITV2.